until his weekend, his appetite was strong. They called him a murderer, a cannibal, a thief. It just doesn't pay to eat anything but government-inspected beef. Along the Gunnison River, an Indian camp they spy. Chief approached them to stop them, he did try. He warned them of the danger in the snow that lay around. But the danger was impacted, for his hunger knew no bound. They called him a murderer, a cannibal, a thief. It was tough and pain to eat anything but government-inspected beef. Two cold months went slowly by, Pack came back alone. My comrades, they all froze to death, I'm starving, eating alone. The Indian chief knew how he lied, he fell upon the ground. For his belly hung out all over his belt, he'd gained some 30 pounds. They called him a murderer, a cannibal, a thief. It just doesn't pay to eat anything but government-inspected beef. Years he ran away, but finally he was tried. He claimed he didn't kill them, he only ate their hide. That county had six Democrats until he did arrive. Well, only one lives on today, he ate the other five. They call him a murderer, a cannibal, a thief. It just doesn't pay to eat anything but government-inspected beef. 18 years he stayed in jail, it was a dreadful fate. For he suffered indigestion every time he ate. For his hunter in his hungry died when searching for the mines. For when he ate his friends, he'd never heard of Duncan Hines.